If you are in a situation like me and you have to take your trash to the dump yourself, it can be very annoying and it can pile up. I have tried leaving it outdoors before in trash cans, but it always seems like animals get into it. I have decided to build an impenetrable dumpster fortress for my trash cans.